हेलो एवरीवन, सो हियर इज़ द न्यू टॉपिक, राइटिंग ऑफ डिस्काउंट और लॉस ऑन इशू ऑफ डिबेंचर। दैट टाइप ऑफ क्वेश्चन वी हैव सीन इन द प्रीवियस वीडियो। सो हियर इज़ द ट्रीटमेंट दैट जनरली वी कंसीडर डिस्काउंट और लॉस ऑन इशू ऑफ डिबेंचर मे बी रिटर्न ऑफ एज इट मीन्स इट इज वी कंसीडर इट एज अ लॉस दैट इज़ अ कैपिटल लॉस एंड दैट शुड बी रिटर्न ऑफ बिफोर द रिडम्पशन स्टार्ट। So here is the two method to write off discount or loss on issue of debenture. First, in the year when debentures are issued, whenever like in 2020 you have issued the debenture, so in the lump sum amount you can write off in the same year. That is the first method in which you can write off the loss or whatever be the loss on issue of debenture or whatever be the loss by issuing of debenture in terms of discount. That should be write off, like 10 lakh rupees debenture issued at a 5% discount. So 50,000 will be the discount and that should be written off in the current year, in 2020. So in that case, that is the lump sum method, and already we have seen that type of question in previous video where we have write off all the loss in the same year. And the second one is the over the life of debenture. So from where we can write off discount or loss on issue of debenture. So you can see discount or loss on issue of debenture is written from security premium reserve. If it exists, it means if like you have a security premium reserve amount, so you can write off it from the security premium reserve. And second one is statement of profit or loss. So what at the end of the year, whatever be the like recent example I have given, in 2020 we have issued debenture of 10 lakh rupees, 5% is loss on that. So on that you have to 50,000 is the loss that you will be write off at the end of the year. So that is the statement of profit and loss that will be at that entry we will pass. And the last one is the capital reserve. Some points that you should consider, that it should be recalled that according to section 52 subsection of 2 of Company Act 2013, that I am mentioning because in objective type question they may ask section regarding that. So remember that 52 subsection of 2 Company Act 2013, that discount or loss on issue can be written off from security premium reserve. So if we write off, either you will write off from security premium reserve or statement of P&L or capital reserve. So whatever be the amount you are write off, you will pass entry like security premium reserve account debit or statement of profit and loss account debit or capital reserve account debit to discount or loss on issue of debenture. It may be also possible that if amount is higher, you two terms come together. So it may also possible in that case. You can see here is the question, you can see on your screen that writing of discount in lump sum, as I already told you that when whole amount we write off, it means whatever be the loss on issue of discount of debenture, we write off in a lump sum or in a bulk. So Renault Pens Limited issued 10,000 8% debenture of 100 each on 1st April 2019, redeemable. It is given that debenture 100 each and 10,000. Some terms that you have to remember, that 10,000, 100 each, 8% debenture, that is the interest rate, redeemable at premium, that is the 20% on 31st December 2013, that you have to redemption date. It is decided to write off loss on issue of debenture in the year of issue of debenture. So in the question, it is given in the question that you have to write off in the same year where you have issued the debenture. And one more thing, it is given that security balance, it is already given, that is 1,50,000 in security premium reserve as at 31st March 2019. What you have to do, first you have to pass the general entries, issue of debenture general entry will be there, writing off in balance sheet also. So for some basic things that you have to understand by reading the question that you have to, what you have to do. So in that question, you have to pass issue of debenture entry and writing of entry, and you have to show it in the balance sheet. So how to solve this? General of Reynolds Pen Limited. First entry that you already know, because in the question it is mentioned that you have to pass issue entry. So on 2019, April 1st, you will pass entry that is bank account debit to debenture application and allotment. That is already mentioned in the question that 100 rupees each multiply by 10,000. So total amount that is 10 lakh rupees that you will mention here. Then after it is given, you can pass general entry as I hope you are proficient in that now. So debenture next entry, because in the question it is mentioned that redeemable at 20% premium. So debenture application and allotment account debit loss on issue of debenture account debit to 8% debenture and to premium on redemption of debenture account that you have to pass. Now at 10 lakh rupees, 20%, if you want to calculate 10 lakh discount, you want to calculate 20 upon 100, so that will be around 2 lakh rupees. So that is premium of 2 lakh and 8% debenture value, that is 10 lakh. Now already we know that whatever be the premium on redemption, that will be transferred to loss on issue of debenture, that will transfer there. So here 10 lakh rupees. So that is the issuing entry. Now after, in the question it is mentioned, like it is given in the question that you have to write off in the same year, pass the general entry for issue of debenture and writing off loss on issue of debenture, and that issue of debenture you have to write off in the same year. It is given in the question. So and it is given that 1,50,000 security premium reserve is there. So security premium reserve account, that is 1,50,000 balance that is available with us, and we can write off to loss on issue of debenture. That is the amount, that is 2 lakh rupees that we have to write off. Now 50,000 remain, because out of 2 lakh, 1,50,000 adjusted from the security premium reserve. Now remaining 50,000 that we can adjust from the statement of profit and loss. So we have whatever balance of premium reserve that we already use. Now statement of profit and loss account will adjust the excess amount that is required, 50,000, that we manage from here. So in that way you have to pass entry. And if you want to mention the narration, so you can pass being the loss on issue of debenture written off. So in that way you can write off. Now we have to prepare balance sheet. In the question it is given that we have to prepare balance sheet. So in case if you want to prepare balance sheet, because that is the vertical format, so if you want to prepare balance sheet, first you have to prepare notes to account. That is, I believe that is something new, because in 11th class balance sheet format is different and here it is different. So that is the heading, as at 31st March 2020, that is the format. So before preparing that, we will focus on note to account. So on the note to account, first, that is the format of note to account, you can mention here, that is notes to account. Now here you will mention reserve and surplus. So in the reserve and surplus, you will mention security premium reserve, because it is given in the question that in securities premium reserve, securities premium reserve balance, that is already given in the question, that is amount of 1,50,000, and at the end of the year you have write off your loss, so you will deduct less. So whatever be the reserve balance, out of that we have deducted that amount, so nothing will remain here. After that, surplus, it means balance in statement. Balance in a statement of profit and loss. So that is 50,000. That excess amount that we have transferred to profit and loss account, that will be close here, and you will mention that that is 50,000 in negative. Now here, that is your first note. So that you will learn that shareholder fund, that already we know, in shareholder fund we include shareholders fund, that we include reserve and surplus, equity. So equity it is not given here, so here we will mention reserve and surplus. So in reserve and surplus, whatever be the amount, that you will mention here. So here we have calculated that 50,000 in a negative way, so you will mention here 50,000 as a negative amount. Now second thing, that is you have to mention short term borrowings. So as I have limited space, so I am mentioning here short term, I am mentioning here short term borrowing. So in short-term borrowing, first thing that is 10,000. Now a question arises that why debenture is considered as a short-term borrowing. That question I am giving to you. Think about that, read question and find answer by yourself. And if you don't get mention in my comment box, I will give you answer. So that is the question that should arise in your mind. Why we are showing it in a short-term borrowing? So 10,000 debenture, 100 each. So that is 10 lakh rupees. Now, premium on redemption of debenture, that is 2 lakh. So total 12 lakh. Because whenever you redeem debenture, you have to pay 2 lakh more. So that is total 12 lakh you have to pay. So that is your short-term borrowing. That is your number two. That short-term borrowing you have to show here. So here you will mention by the name of first current liability. Current liabilities. In current liabilities, you will mention short-term borrowing. So in short-term borrowing, whatever be the amount that we have calculated, 12 lakh, you will mention here 12 lakh rupees. So in that way, you will prepare balance sheet. So whenever you finalize balance sheet, first prepare note to account. Here, like we prepared 1,50,000 security reserve premium, and out of that 1,50,000, we have write off 50,000 remain. That is in the balance in a statement of profit and loss. So that is mentioned as a negative amount here, number one note. And after that, short-term borrowing, we have mentioned 10,000 8% debenture 100 is, that is 10 lakh rupees, and 2 lakh, that is premium that you have to pay at the time of redemption. That's why we are mentioning here. So total 12 lakh you have to pay. So in the current liability, you will mention short-term borrowing 12 lakh rupees. So in that way, you have to prepare balance sheet. Remember, first prepare notes, and after that amount transfer, that will be easy for you. Okay, in the next video, we will cover next topic. Thank you.